But see, the annoying thing is I can't. It doesn't let me. All right, well, I tell you what. Well, I was trying to figure this bullcrap out. All right, where is this thing? All right, this is like on, I'm assuming, the basement. But see, here's the other thing. The music is so loud in my ears, man. In theory, Act 7, the Golden Vault. Alright, I gotta find the last stitch in time thing, or whatever those things are. So here's what I'm actually going to be doing. I am... One, I got to go... get up here. I'm not going to try to stop the... I keep... losing focus. I'm trying to get onto this stupid thing here because I want to go get that yarn just because I want to do it. Dadgummit! No, don't go down. I have messed with the camera, I have messed with everything, trying to get it a little bit, to where it, like, follows me better, and I just can't seem to do it. No, how did that skip right over it, man? Boy, it did. Thank you. Finally. Gee whiz. Okay, now where am I trying to go? Are you serious? Why didn't she use her umbrella? Hmm. No, I am not giving that guy a high five. Every time I do, he punches me in the face.
Please, disregard my twitchy bag.
Okay, upgrade your hat to a scooter. Okay, that'd be pretty funny. That's 200. Hold and release X for being... How much do I have? Yeah, we're gonna buy this. And then I'm gonna come back and buy the scooter. Hold and release X for a beam attack. Oh. Yeah. That'll do it. She's not messing around. Jeez.
Badges are totally in right now. That's what I've been...
By the sucker? Alright, so... No, not that. That centers that. I'm not doing that. That's that. That changes that. That's pretty hilarious, man. Let's jump over here. Let's grab this crap. Got one of those because I need the vault code. So right, that thing goes there. Doesn't matter how many times I see it; it just makes me laugh. Blows kisses, changes the hats. Okay. Badges. Alright, what are my badges? What is this? This might match with others. Okay, I've got that. I don't really need that. So let's... I got that. And let's get the beam. Alright, so the one I'm looking for is wherever that one is. So here's what I'm going to do. Alright, we're gonna go look for it. Then, yeah, I don't know where it is. All right, so the idea that I'm looking for is to go basically down here to the bottom, go around the base of the place. That rhymed. Oh wow. Oh, you jerk. That'll do it. All right. No, crap. He gone. All right. Cleared out all the riffraff. So we're gonna stick to trying to find watching the jigget. Alright, there's... Cool, cool. It's to another vault. My ear itches. Alright, there's the other one. This is not to the gold. What was the town name before Mafia? Saga. Oh man, this game it just makes me laugh. I just wish the camera was just a little bit better. I like having the magnet because then it just kind of brings the, it just brings them to me. I just have to get close. See? It's nice because then that way it's not kind of like Sonic where I need to go pick up every single one and can get annoying. Alright, there's the last one. Ooh. Alright, so we know where that is, so let's go ahead and get this sucker. Use it on the orb machine. See, I don't know what the orb machine is. I don't know if these guys let me in or not.
Child can't enter cave. Boss orders. Cave off limits. Boss orders.
Alright, that's fair. Alright, so we're going to go do this thing. Yeah. I mean, I missed the one, and so whatever that was. Dadgummit.
Mafia still setting up shop. Not open. Even with... Mafia say, keep eye out for tunnel. Maybe something interesting appear later. Ha! Mafia just kidding. No.
Yeah, okay. Alright, well let's go ahead and just get this thing done. See what I'm saying? Like, the camera, I mean, you just can't... It's not always there. I wish it would just be behind you. But the problem is, when I have it, like the camera assist, it doesn't seem to work well. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the camera assist back on. And I wish this thing would remember... Where's the camera? Assist, there it is. Sure is, man. Big honking whale. Alright. Don't go off the edge. Saying it's like God. No. Oh, how is this happening, man? No. Okay. Settings, graphic. Not graphic, game settings. Camera assist, top down camera. Controller only. Camera smoothing, fast. Biscuits. No. Come on, man. How did that just happen? Ah! There we go. I've done hat flare before. Don't care for it. New color, I've done that too. Let's re-roll and just see whatever we get. New color. We get to dye the color of my clothes. Boom, boom, boom. Not in real life, but right here. See, that's the thing. You gotta go back. Well, she's dyed her, was her hair that color? Game is so fun. It really is, man. The game is hilarious. And it's got just a bunch of neat little things, you know, along with it. Alright, the golden ball. Let's finish up Mafia Town. Because I think I would have to basically fight Mustache Girl again. I know that's hilarious. Skip the intro. All right. I don't know exactly. Let's find out where this one's going.
Seagull eat fish, but fish belongs to Mafia. We punch Seagull say, no punch, I have child. Mafia punch Seagull with child.
He's punching a Seagull. The whole premise, man, it just makes me laugh. So, no, why would it? All right. Every time it makes me chuckle, man. All right, so the safe is up there. So this is where I gotta come every time to find out where I'm supposed to go. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do the one up top. I think I'm supposed to go over there.
Have you come to make another
No, because... Oh, yeah. Did you die in one hit only for the brand? No, I'm not buying that. Not buying that either. Where is... I don't remember. Where was the button? But there was a button, man. And to move the crane. Where was that button? Was this thing, man? Because I gotta move. I'm confused. Why is it not letting me get on top? Thank you. Now, can I? Nope, it's not gonna let me. How do I get over? I thought there was just a button that I stepped on. That button, because that's what I had to do in order to get up. Because I gotta get on top of that I gotta get on top of that thing, right? Maybe not. What are my badges at the moment? Oh yeah, okay. Boom, boom, boom.
This town is so big. The attractions are pretty cool. But I'll tell you, kid, nothing beats going to the moon.
Well, all right. See, I've never even been down here yet.
Little girl want to ride both? Ha! Hop on! Both ride very...
Okay, I have been here before, but...
Little girl see thing over there? Mafia wonder if there is way to get. But Mafia no time to search for entrance if Mafia need to stare.
I don't know. Alright, well, at the end of the day, man,
Mafia watching shows. High interest in plotline.
Alright, well, it still looks like I'm trying to get up to there. Here, so I've still never gotten that. So see, this is where I get confused because I don't know. Is that up there? Yeah, all right. Yeah. Well, there's something in there. Wait a second. See, that thing's got like a hook. All I don't get it, man. I just don't get it. See, the other thing I don't understand is, I'm gonna have to do a little more research, because it's like... Like, can I jump up? See, I should be able to... Oh. Well, it does, because I have a train. See, I have no idea now. See, I can't get in there. Oh, I'm so confused by this, man.
All roads lead to Mafia. Not good. Big immigration problems. We fix this by moving to island. Now no road lead to Mafia.
Well, alright. I can't get that. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. How did I not get there? No. There we go. Let's go over to this stupid thing. We'll have to follow this one. Is it? All right, there's the ticket. All right. Got it.
Please disregard my twitchy behavior.
Yeah, let's see if it's the same. Yeah, what is this? Just the cooldown. I am not worried about that. I'm not worried about that at the moment.
Have you come to make another purchase?
Yeah, I mean, I'll buy... I may need this one in the future. Alright, time is in 41 minutes. Alright. Alright, so... You know what? I'm just not thinking about that. I don't want to go to the top. I know that. Why does it do that? Alright, so I got two of them. Alright, they both go this way, so. Trying to follow this one. There it is. Alright. Go back, because there's only one left to do. But it's the one I think that was causing me the most problems, but maybe I'm just going about it the wrong way. I don't know how you get rid of this stuff. Yeah, see, it's not there. It goes down. Alright, it's somewhere down here. Alright, the last one is somewhere over here, so no big deal. I have no idea what's doing that. And I'm pretty sure... There it is.
Got him!
Perfect. Alright, so we... Now, can I... I can't grab this thing. Get some. Excuse me. Where was the bucket of crabs? There it is. Okay, so I cannot use this for anything. I mean, it's not anything to grab a hold of. Alright, so we got all the tickets, so let's just go ahead and go on back up. So we're gonna open this up. And then I'm gonna shut down my stream because I got some things I got to do. And I'm still experimenting with the stream, kind of making sure everything's set up right. So if you end up seeing this, thanks for watching. If you don't see this, you're a jerk. Go. Keep going up. Ah, crap. I knew I was going to do that. No. Perfect. Got it. So, I think I've cleared all of that, but I never had to fight Mustache Girl, so it must open up at least one more level for Mafia Town. It has to. Yeah. Well, I'm saying yeah, but I don't really know. Bum, bum, bum. Heck yeah. Alright, we're gonna exit. I'm gonna be done. I know no one has watched this. I get it. But if you end up seeing this part, then thank you so much. And just be sure to check out my schedule to see when I'm going to be streaming regularly. Which I haven't nailed down quite yet, but I'll be doing that here within 24 hours, putting it on my website at rooftopgaming.com. Alrighty, guys, thanks so much, and we will see you next time. Alrighty, guys, we'll see you.